The best way I can describe my mother is that she was...
sensitive. Everything hurts.
Didn't matter what it was. Hey, Mom, good dinner.
Well, I try.
Mom, we liked the dinner.
I do the best I can.
See, I mean, we just got used to it. Dad would be gone on a business trip. He'd call up. He'd say, how you doing? Oh, we're fine. How's your mom? Oh, she's crying. See you tomorrow. That's all.